Did you know that skin cancer is the most common form of cancer in the United States? And with summer approaching, it's a good reminder that skin cancer cases will increase.
But a procedure being offered here in Richmond is helping combat the cancer. Our health reporter Nicole Bell has the details.
It's called Mohs micrographic surgery, and it's being touted as the most precise method of tumor removal for skin cancer. A word of caution, some of the pictures you're about to see are graphic.
Any more swelling or any problems?
When Amy O'Brien was a teenager, hanging out at the beach was the best.
And I grew up in the days where we slathered ourselves with baby oil and laid out in the sun.
A combination that led to skin cancer.
It's very scary.
The small tumor can be seen here on her nose. To get rid of it, Amy opted for a minimally invasive procedure called Mohs micrographic surgery. This is how it works. With the naked eye, a doctor removes the tumor with a scalpel.
This is the tumor in the center that's been debulked.
Then,
here the tissue is grossed and mapped. It's cut into sections.
That's used as a guide to the precise location of any remaining cancer cells. Once the cancer is removed with the naked eye, it's placed under a microscope and examined for extended cancer roots. And if any of those roots contain cancer cells,
I go back and I take just the area where the tumor is.
Dr. Christine Rausch says the process is repeated until the cancer is completely gone.
You're saving tissue, and not other techniques don't allow for that. They don't trace it. It's not as precise as this technique.
The procedure is done in office under local anesthesia. Rausch says it has a 99% cure rate and takes no more than 8 hours. This is Amy's nose immediately after surgery. She had reconstructive surgery. 3 months later, virtually no scarring.
Well, I use sunscreen every day.
Stand by.
Sounds good. Now, with any surgery, there are risks involved. Mohs micrographic surgery isn't for every tumor. The doctor tells me it works best on aggressive skin cancers, mostly found on the face and neck. The cost is about $1,000 per tumor. On your side with HealthCast, I'm Nicole Bell.